Sparrow is excited to have orthopedic surgeons among the first physicians in mid-Michigan, and few across the state, to provide an alternative to traditional hip replacement surgery. The direct anterior approach hip replacement features a smaller incision to quicken recovery times for patients. Doctors Jason Cochran and Adam Cote are leading the way performing this new procedure.
Other approaches to the hip or other approaches to total hip arthroplasty, muscles are detached, and it takes a while for those muscles to heal themselves. With a direct anterior total hip, the muscle planes are split and there's no detaching of muscles.
What we want to be is inclusive. We want to be all inclusive in this region so that we're not losing, you know, any patients that would otherwise be treated well here that would have to go to another city to be taken care of.
This innovative procedure highlights how Sparrow strives to find new ways to improve the quality of healthcare services and transform care for patients.